Today we're dry aging a whole bologna.
We're starting with the biggest hot dog I've ever seen and into the dry ager for 90 days. 3 months later, it was hard as a rock, but it lost 40% of its weight. It was not a grower. Slicing into it, it had a dark outer ring, but the inside still looked fresh. Most importantly, how does it taste? The texture was more firm, and while the flavor was good, I really don't have any plans on doing this ever again.